Hello and welcome to Azure Wala YouTube channel. We are in part 47 of Microsoft Certified Associate series. So far we have completed 82 questions in previous videos. Let's see question number 83. You have an Azure subscription that is linked to an Azure AD tenant. The tenant contains the custom role-based access control role shown in the following table. So this is the table we do have. Role 1 is there, which is Azure subscription role, and role 2 is there, which is the Active Directory role. From the Azure portal, you need to create two custom roles, named role 3 and role 4. Role 3 will be a Azure subscription role. Role 4 will be an Azure Active Directory role. Which role can you clone to create the new roles? To answer this, we have to select this. So simply we need to test that can we replicate or can we clone the role 1 to role 3? Can we clone the role 2, which is Active Directory, to role 4? So this is what we need to test. This will be cloning both the places. Further, we need to check that can we clone the role to built-in Azure subscription roles as well, and can we clone the built-in Azure Active Directory role as well, which is not mentioned in the question. It's weird, but this is what available in answer. That's why we have determined this. So we need to check the number one, that cloning of role or custom roles, and cloning of built-in Azure subscription roles as well as Azure Active Directory roles. For that, we will go to Azure portal. We are in Azure portal now. We will go to our subscription. Under the subscription, we'll select our subscription and then go to access control, and we can go here and see our built-in role. So let's see if we can clone it. Let's see, for example, reader we'll select and we'll go right hand side and we can clone it. And for example, we can give the name role 1 in this case. We can clone the role, and we are cloning as the built-in role, and we are going next and create. So our custom role is ready and created. We can validate from here role 1. So we have cloned a built-in role in Azure subscription. Now we will see, can we clone the role 1 to role 3? So we'll again go here and we will clone it and create role 3, and we are cloning the custom role, role 1, and create. We already have some role created with the same name, so we'll remove that. We'll go role 3, and this role we can delete. We'll go back to role 1 and we'll try to clone this one as role 3. Role 3, and we are cloning role 1. So next and create, and we have successfully cloned role 1 to role 3 in Azure subscription role. The first part of the question is prove that we can clone custom built Azure subscription roles Further, we can clone built-in Azure subscription roles. Second part of the question is that we need to prove or validate if we can clone the Active Directory role. So we are in our Active Directory. We will go to roles and administrators, and we can create a new custom role here. So we'll create role 2, and we can clone from the custom role, but we do not have any custom role at the moment. So role 2, we'll go next, and we can see the permissions, but we cannot clone the role. We can choose any of this permission in the custom role, but we cannot clone the entire custom role in this case. So let's say if we select any of these and we are creating role 2, and role 2 is successfully created. Now let's try to clone the same one. We'll create new custom role, role 4, and we'll clone from the existing role, which is the role 2, which we recently created, and we'll give the name role 4. Next, and it would have the same permission like role 2, and we'll hit create. That is also successfully created. So we have created a custom role, a role 2, and then cloned that to role 4. It worked, but we were not able to create or clone the built-in role. So we, if we see it here, we have no choice to clone built-in role, as well as if we see here, we do not have anything to clone. So any of the role we can select and clone, that is not available here. Back to our question, and now we can easily choose the answer. So for role 3, definitely we can clone the role 1 as well as the built-in. So this statement is incorrect. The next, built-in Azure subscription role only, that is also incorrect, because role 1 we were able to clone to role 3, and built-in Azure subscription role also we were able to clone it. So role 1 and built-in Azure subscription role, yes, definitely this is the correct answer in this case. Built-in Azure subscription role and built-in Azure AD role, this is not working between Azure subscription roles and Active Directory roles together. So this is not possible. Role 1, role 2, definitely this is also not correct. So third line item is correct in this, that we can clone the role 1, which is the custom role, and built-in Azure subscription roles as well. Let's see the next one, role 4, which is Azure Active Directory role. And in this case, we were able to clone the role 2. So this statement is correct, that we are able to clone the role 2, but we were not able to clone the built-in Azure Active Directory roles. And also role 2 and built-in, that is also not correct, because built-in Azure Active Directory roles cannot be cloned, and definitely other statements are not correct as well. You may find this question over the internet with wrong answers, but we have proved and found the correct answers in this case. I hope this video was informative for you. Please hit the like button, subscribe to my channel, and press the bell notification icon. Share with your friends. Thank you for watching this video. See you in next video.